By pressing the menu button, it will give you access to adjust the shot volume, duration, and temperature. Press the menu button until shot vol flashes, and either 1 cup or 2 cup is displayed depending on the button you'd like to reprogram. Dose and tamp the portafilter with ground coffee and then insert the portafilter into the group head. Press the button you'd like to reprogram, either 1 cup or 2 cup button, to start espresso extraction. Press the 1 cup or 2 cup button again once the desired volume of espresso has been extracted. The machine will beep twice to indicate the new shot volume has been set. To adjust the shot duration, press the menu button until shot vol flashes, and either 1 cup or 2 cup is displayed, depending on the button you'd like to reprogram. Without the portafilter in place, press the button you'd like to reprogram, either 1 cup or 2 cup, to start the water flow from the group head. Press the 1 cup or 2 cup button again once the required extraction duration has been reached. The machine will beep twice to indicate the new shot duration has been set. To adjust the shot temperature, press the menu button until shot temp flashes. The LCD will display the current shot temperature. Press the up or down arrow to adjust the temperature. The default is set at 93 degrees Celsius, but can be changed from 89 to 96 degrees Celsius. We recommend a temperature range between 90 and 95 degrees Celsius for optimum flavor. But the optimum temperature will depend on the origin of the coffee beans, their freshness, and the degree of roast. Once you've reached your desired temperature, press the exit button to set. The machine will beep once to confirm the settings. As a general guide, if the espresso is tasting sour, increase the temperature, or if the espresso is tasting ashy, lower the temperature.